region.
The Deputy CEM of the Khasi Hills Autonomous District Council, PNSAM, visited the District Council Court in Nongstoiñ. The court recently resumed operations after several years of inactivity. During the visits, AM reviewed various measures to improve the functionality and efficiency of the court. He said that currently there are approximately 200 pending cases before the court, which include both civil and criminal matters.
Bagumbang suto menta na I tong jui magister kami ba ikis ko yung mga aspatam ni kumut perdi lang kumulu yung haban siya niya ako at sa mga kis kita kumang niya ni kung nakapunta kami pente kaya ni tong kam ni tingbik niya ni si kamra tray kam kaput room but way way de kumjo ko kaya ni pati nongsoy yung kam ni bang kam ni tan susyo kundi nang ba pansuk na tentang put kebetulan tak tak sekarang.
And a quick